As I was going over the Cork and Kerry mountains, saw Captain Farrell and his money he was counting. I first produced my pistol, then produced my rapier. I said, stand and deliver, or the devil he may take you. I should rain on my dude, I'ma die. Work for my daddy-o, work for my daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Money, and it was a pretty penny. I took all of his money and I brought it home to Jenny. She swore she'd love me, but never would she leave me. But the devil take that woman, cause she knows she tricked me easy. But she rain on my dude, I'ma die. Work for my daddy, oh, work for my daddy, oh, this whiskey in the jar. Well, being drunk and weary, went to Jenny's chamber, taking Jenny with me, but I never knew the danger. About 6 or 7, well, in comes Captain Farrell. I jumped up by my pistols and I shot him with both barrels. But she rain on my dude, I'ma die. Work for my daddy-o, work for my daddy-o, this whiskey in the jar. Something like a fishing, something like a fountain. Some men like to hear the cannon roaring. Well, me, I like sleeping in my Jenny's chamber. But here I am in prison, here I am with a ball and chain, yeah. But she rain on my dude, I'ma die. Wait for my daddy-o, wait for my daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. But she rain on my dude, I'ma die. Wait for my daddy-o, wait for my daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. A little bit of fun this week, guys. It being St. Patrick's Day and all, we've decided to do an Irish number. Pretty much everyone's covered that one, and as you might have noticed by the lyrics that I was singing this particular week, the one I am most familiar with is the Thin Lizzy / Metallica version. So the traditional version would have had slightly different words to that. The traditional one is sung about Jenny. Thin Lizzy version sung about Molly. Jenny rhymes better with Penny, so I decided to bring Jenny back in. But the rest of them are pretty much the Thin Lizzy words. So basically it's kind of a fusion between the traditional version of it and that particular version of it. So let me know what you think about it. I don't even know the traditional one that the Dubliners would have sung. Like, there's so many different versions of it, so many different words. So, hope you guys enjoyed it. And don't forget to like and subscribe if you're watching on YouTube. If you're on Facebook, can you please share the video around and make sure you give it a like. And Facebook loves comments, so if you could drop a comment of some kind, that would be great as well. Thank you. So, I'll catch you guys next week. Happy St. Patrick's Day.